Hi, it's Izzy, and right now it is 10 a.m. I'm still in my pajamas, because why not? And I'm just about to eat breakfast, and usually I have like a really healthy breakfast. Like I have Wheat Bix, or I have this organic, almost vegan, because it's still got honey in it, muesli with dried fruit, and it's like the bomb. But today I'm having a cheat day, and I'm going to have this. I'm having Cocoa Pops. Thank you, Nonna. Just getting music for Ava's phone. She's got all this new music now. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yay! Okay, so I've gotten changed. And I'm about to have lunch. And the next you'll see me is at a house with cats. And it's going to be fun. They're probably going to go to the pools. And see you then. It is currently 44 degrees. Help me, please. Okay, I just got changed to my swimmers. Ready to go to the pool. I'll see you on the way to the pool.
I was the knight in shining armor in your movie.
Look how wrinkly and old my face.
Wanna come for a swim with me?
But it rains from the sky above. But people change, I've forgotten love. A little time and some tenderness. You'll never find my love. No other thing has a precious gift.
I scored $2.50 from the pool, and you know what else I found? That I find at every single pool, no matter what, is a bobby pin. So that's that. And I just had a shower, washed my hair, as you can see by my shower turban. I am back in my pajamas because it is late. And I'm tired, and I'm going to go to bed. See you tomorrow! Hi, it's the next day. It is Sunday. My hair, what is going on with it? I'm wearing my awesome Hogwarts shirt. And I am just about ready to leave to the pools. No, not the pools. I went to the pools yesterday. I'm just about to leave to the beach. It's going to be fun. Sammy's gonna be there. Ava's friend's gonna be there. It's gonna be a blast. And I'll see you in the car. Montage.
So lover, which way have you moved? It's been a while since I've had his groove. Cosmic love gave you something gold. So you wrap it all up and take it. Suddenly it's all real. Suddenly it's how you feel. You're free now. Somehow. Suddenly it's all real. Suddenly it's how you feel. The unknown now. The unknown now.
So we made it to the beach. Just climbed.
You're there! You're stuck in my.
We just climbed that big thing there. And we're about to go for a swim, but I thought we should vlog first.
I'm so much better at climbing than her, like seriously.
I haven't climbed in a long time, okay?
Yeah, but
shut up. Alright, so we got the beach behind us. We're about to go for a swim. Montage time!
She has dreams to be an envy, so she's starving, you know, cover girls, eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit hunger? I can go a little while longer. She fades away, she don't see her perfect, she don't understand. She's worth it, all that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh, so to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror, help you see a little bit clearer. The light that shines within.
There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are.
Is it? Looks so dark and mysterious. Look how look how bright these leaves are though. What? I come here all the time, but I thought I should show you anyway. This is an abandoned rock pool.
Wow, that's really pretty.
That collapsed on itself. Like, look at that. Here are some of the brick slabs and everything. Just run off, Sammy, why don't you? We are at the rocks. Like, just a rock area of a beach. Look how pretty it is. And we just love, I love walking through here. And I thought it was a good asset to the vlog. So yeah. Look at all this erosion. Look at all this rubble. It's just all crumbly. These rocks used to be like these rocks, and then they just went really small and died. Look at how beautiful it is! Look at how beautiful it is! I got back, I had dinner, and I think I'm going to go to bed now. So live, laugh, and smile, and hugs!